What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix audio echo in OBS Studio. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. If you experience any echo while recording or live streaming on OBS, simply head over to the Audio Mixer panel located at the bottom. Analyze it properly and test it out by speaking through your microphone. Ensure that only the source you want to use as your microphone should fluctuate while you speak. If you notice any other source picking up your audio while you speak, simply disable it by clicking on the speaker button located next to it. After fixing the audio mixer, if you still experience some echo, head over to File and select Settings. In the Settings menu, open up the Audio tab. Under Global Audio Devices, disable all the other devices, except the one that you want to use as your audio source. Now, test the audio again by enabling these audio devices one by one. Once you hear the echo again, go ahead and disable that device. This way, you can find the device that is causing the echo. You might also want to update your audio drivers. Make sure to close OBS Studio. And in your taskbar search, enter Device Manager and hit Enter to open it up. On this window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Right-click the device that is causing the issue and make sure to update its driver from here. This way, you can easily fix the audio echo in OBS Studio. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.